Live local late breaking, a guilty verdict has just been reached in the trial of a woman accused of trying to extort money from a wealthy family.
And it was a quick verdict. Camille Brown was on the stand for about 30 minutes today. It took jurors less time than that to find her guilty of extortion. Brown accused of trying to extort millions of dollars from the founding family of Claire's Stores, a worldwide jewelry store chain that's based in Broward County. Her mother, Colleen Parks, was a housekeeper and nurse for the family for 15 years, but in 2012, she was fired with apparently no explanation. Court documents show that after her mother's firing, Brown emailed Bonnie Schaeffer threatening to release embarrassing information to the media about her father, Rowland Schaeffer. An undercover agent with the Florida Department of Law Enforcement posing as the family's attorney met with Brown in Boynton Beach several times. Investigators say she asked him for $3 million, but Brown says she was angry about her mother's termination and did not try to extort money from the family.
I decided that if they wanted a transaction with a lawyer, okay, if this is the way that you want to handle treating someone is with a transaction, okay, what am I to do? I didn't ask for it. They asked for a transaction.
Jurors did not buy that story. They found her guilty. Deputies took Brown into custody. Her sentencing is scheduled for October 18th.